Possible culprit behind COVID-19 vaccine blood clot. Certain COVID-19 vaccines have been associated with a rare condition called vaccine-induced immune thrombotic thrombocytopenia. While the condition was reported, experts say that the risk still outweighs the benefits, especially with numerous variants. Recently, a new study hinted at specific amino acids likely behind the rare blood clot. According to the Wall Street Journal, Canadian researchers found that a handful of amino acids are targeted by key antibodies in those who received the AstraZeneca vaccine. If the newly discovered angle happens more often than not, it could help doctors find rapid testing and effective treatment to counter the condition. In the study published in Nature, researchers collected and analyzed blood samples from recipients of the said vaccine. They also analyzed other research data in and out of Europe where unusual blood clots were reported and linked to the same vaccine. The samples from 5 people who developed VITT after getting just one dose of the vaccine were compared to observations from 10 people who suffered from heparin-induced thrombocytopenia or HIT and 10 healthy individuals. Researchers successfully mapped out the trigger of VITT in those patients. When the condition was first identified, early findings revealed that specific antibodies attached to platelet factor 4 or PF4. But no one was sure why antibodies would cling to PF4. In the Canadian study, the antibodies were targeted at 8 surface amino acids, or a fraction of the PF4's total. This observation was unique in VITT as it didn't show in HIT. That's where the forest fire starts. These amino acids are super important to VITT, but not to HIT, said study author Ishak Nazi. The clinging antibodies can lead to an autoimmune reaction among vaccinated people, though the new insight may unlock effective treatments for VITT. Mortimer Pons, Pediatric Hematology Division Chief at the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, and Andreas Greinacher, Professor of Transfusion Medicine at Greifswald University Clinic, recognized the findings. The rare blood clot condition started in March in Europe. Reports surfaced later on from many more countries, including Australia, Canada, and the UK. The situation faced a restriction of the vaccine's use to older adults. However, some territories declined the vaccine outright. After AstraZeneca, the condition was linked to the Janssen vaccine by Johnson & Johnson. Both vaccines use the adenovirus vector platform. Oddly, other vaccines using the same platform haven't been reported with VITT like the Sputnik V or the CanSino vaccine.